Hi, welcome to my channel, Our Network TV. Please subscribe and like this video. So the Ruga saga is still on. Here we have a story from the Punch newspaper that says Ruga settlement, Biafran agitator Ebonyi exchange words. The full story, as I read, it says the leader of the Biafra Zionist Federation, Mr. Benjamin Onwuka, on Tuesday accused the governors of Ebonyi and Abia states, Chief David Umahi and Dr. Ekwesi Ikpeazu, respectively, of selling hectares of land to Fulani herdsmen for Ruga settlement in their states. He warned the two governors to revoke the land sold to the herders or suffer the wrath of Biafran youths. Onwuka, who gave the warning while briefing journalists in Enugu, said, "We are noticing Ruga settlements at Lukwanta in Abia State, which is ongoing now, where the governor of Abia State, Dr. Ekwesi Ikpeazu, sold hectares of land to Fulani herdsmen. And also, we are hearing that large hectares of lands have been sold to Fulani herdsmen by Ebonyi State Governor, Chief David Umahi. We want them to revoke the land and desist from such. If they fail to do so, their families and relations will suffer for it for life." But the Ebonyi State Government on Tuesday denied the allegation. The Commissioner for Information and State Orientation in the state, Uchenna Oji, in a statement said, "The attention of Ebonyi State Government has been drawn to online circulations by a group of frustrated elements whose objective is to paint the government black by selling dummy to unsuspecting members of the public. Their post on the 12th of October 2019 gave false impressions that herders in their numbers arrived with their families to a particular village in Izi government of Ebonyi State to settle, that the Ebonyi State government has established a Ruga settlement for herdsmen. Our reaction has been necessary in view of the sensitive of the matter to the collective peace and coexistence of our people." The state government states in clear terms that the narratives of these online propagandists are nothing but the figment of the imagination of the mischief makers. Their online circulations are totally unfounded, absolutely irresponsible, without foundation, and criminally woven to paint Ebonyi State Government black before its citizenry. So the story ends here. Thank you. Please subscribe for more info as we get them.